I'm Julia, Hare's mom. Today marks 9 months since I last heard anything from my daughter. Yesterday she was so happy. Now I don't know where she is. And then there's Hare's dad. Always so comforting. He can't see that I don't need that. I'm angry because he's so nice with me. I don't want him to be nice. What I want is to know where my daughter is.
You're not alone.
You're not alone.
You're not alone.
You are not alone.
I'm the prosecutor in charge of the investigation of your daughter's case. Apparently, there was a mix-up in her through this file.
We need to look for her again.
Be careful. Let us know wherever you go.
You're upsetting a lot of people. You have to go.
What do you want?